find out the value of current through 2 ohm resistance for given circuit. Here there is a circuit. Here you need to find the value of current through this 2 ohm resistor. Okay, so here I am considering I current is flowing from here. I can take I1. Okay, if I1 current is flowing from here, then I1 current has to come back from SL. If I1 current is going out, then I1 current has to come back. So here the current is flowing in this direction because this is I1. In this circuit, the current should be constant. Okay, what about here? If this current is I2, this current is I2, then I2 current has to come back. So through this 2 ohm resistor, there is no current flow. I is equal to 0.